I'm Ian Blackburn, I'm the host of Wine LA, and on April 25th, we're bringing out the big guns, the top wines, cult wines. We're gonna go old school versus new school. We're gonna do it down in Manhattan Beach at Tin Roof Bistro, one of my favorite restaurants. It's got great food, great ambiance, and the private room cannot be beat. This is a beautiful wine cellar room, and it just sets up gorgeous. We get a really cool audience there, 22 guests, 21 wines. We taste three at a time. We taste them blind. We vote on what we like the best. We learn, we laugh, we enjoy. Check out this wine list. It's insane. We're starting off with a great flight of Chardonnay, including the legendary Marcusson at close to $350 a bottle. The next flight is 1960s Cabernet. And I say it that way because, man, we made just insane wine back then. It was made like Bordeaux. And these wines are just in their peak moment. It's 1963 Inglenook. This was like our Chateau Margaux back then. And we're gonna taste it right next to two others. The 68 Charles Krug, one of the most collectible, and also BV 1964. These are just incredible foundation wines for our state. We move into the next flight and we're gonna look at Camus through the years. An incredible flight of Camus, including the 1990 Camus that was the number one wine in the world in 1994 Wine Spectator Top 100. Then we take a look at a couple other flights with some just giants in wine, like Bond, like Screaming Eagle, like Bucella. These all have great stories. They're from great provenance, meaning time spent in the cellar. You're gonna love the wine, love the food, love the people. Come and join me. Love to see you. Check out Wine LA for wine classes, wine gatherings, credential programs, movie premieres, and everything that is Wine Los Angeles.